The fight continues between the people who live here near 143rd Street South in Pawnee and the new neighbors who could soon move in. Micro Mansions is a tiny home development that's expected to take shape next year, but those plans might be on hold now because of this lawsuit.
It lowers the desirability of an area because of the possibilities of what that development could become.
Ryan Schweizer and his neighbors are suing the city of Wichita, claiming the city pushed this development through, violating its own zoning codes. Attorney Ed Robinson represents the neighbors.
What they want is for the city to abide by its own requirements, not to hand out favors, not to give special treatment to certain individuals.
The neighbors have raised more than $13,000 for this fight so far. They've launched this website explaining their side. They say they're worried the $75,000 to $100,000 micro mansions will bring their property values down, traffic will increase, and crime will go up. Schweizer predicts he'll live next to an eyesore in the future.
You have Plainview and Oakland. You have two examples as to what it could become, and that is the fear.
We were unable to reach the developers for a comment on the lawsuit, but last month, Brady Sherman said he was optimistic on the future of his tiny homes.